Hello everyone, welcome to a new episode of Pops and Doxies with myself, Michelle.
And with myself, Jasper. We started our last video that you guys did not see because the computer crashed and then it deleted our first take. So this is, again, take two from a mystery box of Funko Kings.
Yeah. And it took us, we only unpacked one pop, so we weren't that much far into the video.
No, we've seen one pop. The other pops are still behind us being already for to be unpacked.
Yeah.
It is the fall mystery box from Funko Kings, the $150 mystery box with a guaranteed value. The top box is worth over $200. We shared some of the hits. We will show also a picture, but pops that can be won are the Roadrunner, the Wile E. Coyote, the Spider-Man Blacklight T-shirt pack,
Fever Vendetta,
there's a Joker, there's one of the many Batmans inside of it,
a Diamond Edition Charmander,
yeah,
a lot of variety,
the big monster from Space Jam, the blue one.
The Bigfoot guy, or it looks like, kind of like a Bigfoot, I don't know the name.
Bigfoot Frankenstein mix guy, not sure, but let's get into it. As stated before, the box is already opened up over here.
Yeah.
Michelle already saw her first hit.
So. Yeah, which is, by the way, extra in this box.
Yeah.
It was a gift.
We got contacted by Funko Kings, and there was a bit of space left, so he asked us if he could have a look into our wish lists, and he included extra pops. So thank you very much up front for that.
And the one that I got was the Hot Topic Cheshire Cat, which is flocked.
Yes.
It's really difficult to get the glare out of it.
It is from the Alice in Wonderland Tim Burton movie.
Yeah.
And with this pop, you have all the
Cheshire Cats.
Except
the most expensive.
The SDCC
blue
version.
Yeah.
But still, all the other ones are complete.
True. And not the one with the teacup, but that's okay. I don't need the blue or the teacup Cheshire Cat.
Yep, not the deluxe versions. No. And this pop was combined or packed together with one other pop that we haven't seen yet. So let's see.
Bum, 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 bum.
Oh, it's completely upside down. And this is the Invisible Woman from Fantastic Four.
Yeah, and we got the Chase in another mystery box from Funko Kids. So
this is the regular version.
Yeah.
I hope you guys can see it, but. Because indeed there is a lot of glaring, so we have to work on that. But
this one is actually kind of cool, all by herself,
yeah.
Even though it's not the Chase.
It's a very nice one.
And the sharp teeth and the black ooze all over.
And the red eyes. So I think these two were the gifts.
Yeah, I think so too.
And this brings my collection another step further to completing the Venomized set.
There's another two pack or two pops combined, and we're not sure yet. And there's one loose in this.
Yeah. So let's try to unravel the combined pops. Not going to work with one hand.
Yeah. There's a lot of bubble wrap. And I also really love the protectors, the vaulted vinyl protectors. They have sharp edges to extra protective forms.
I think, yeah, you can grab them because it's your turn. Yep, we're almost through the box.
I'm not sure what I'm grabbing here.
There's one pop loose.
Oh, it's Donald Duck. From Funko HQ? I don't know. I'm guessing that it's exclusive to the original Funko shop, but I don't know.
Funko HQ, if I'm correct. Funko HQ is in Washington. And this is from the series... No series. Sleepy Donald Duck in his pajamas.
Yeah, really cute.
I haven't seen this one before. I'm not sure if it is. I guess by the number, it can be a newer one.
I don't know. We're gonna check out later.
Yep. Let's see if I can get the other one out. And this one is the. Quisp ad icon, and it is together with Quake on the box.
Is this from a cereal?
I guess so. You guys can see it a little bit.
I think there was a soda of this one as well.
Yeah, that one we have seen a couple of times, but not the pop, so I'm not sure what it goes by.
Nope.
You never know with Funko Shop exclusives. Sometimes they can be just between the $10 and $15, but others can be $20, $30, $60
plus. Or above. Yeah. So there should be one left.
Yeah, and if I'm right, these ones weren't on the picture. So I guess.
No, I don't think so.
This one should be our main hit.
So I'm not sure if all of the hits were in the picture. I don't know how many boxes were made, so...
Nope, not sure, also.
Not getting anything from the picture doesn't mean...
Please don't cut towards me.
This one is a guaranteed picture.
You can open this plastic by your finger.
No, I'm just cutting away.
Almost cutting
away. It feels like a soft protector. Even the tape is tough to get loose. Okay, I made it.
And it's...
Ta-da! Oh, I got it right. Batman... It's a Falcon? What is it?
A Batman Beyond the Complete Series Deluxe Limited Edition Exclusive.
That's a lot of words.
Batman Beyond the Complete Series. Batman Beyond the Complete Series. I've never seen this pop, and I.
It's an 80 years anniversary edition by the looks of it, because it's.
I do know that there was a Batman Beyond with the last Batman Day drop, but I don't think this one is it.
It's really cool. It looks metallic.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get it out of the box.
It's too shiny for a regular version. Let's check that. Yeah, it is super shiny. So, let's check out some information about...
See the shine.
You want to see the shine? No, it isn't from the last Batman Day, since this one is from 2019, if I'm correct.
Okay, so it's not that old. Yeah, it's shiny.
Nope. Don't drop it. Nope.
It's really cool. It's not chrome and it's not metallic, it's something in between. It's really...
I'm not... If it's supposed to be black, it is kind of... The metallic shine makes it some sort of silver.
Yeah, it is. I think it's black, but because of the shine, it looks more silver, yeah. Because in the box, it looks more black.
So... Very nice pop already.
Yeah.
Due to the
So let's check value.
And check some information about the book. Be right back.